thing excites me about startups. They are basically a money-making scam.
The exciting thing about startups, according to me, is being able to experiment. There are no really established hierarchies, which is a very good thing. Everybody gets a chance to do what they want.
The thing that appeals to me the most is the fact that, you know, you are your own boss. At least you don't have that tension to deal with, ki bhai, matlab, am I going to get fired?
A chance to make money should be a secondary objective, but being independent is pretty much the biggest pro of the startup culture in the state.
Already bursting. How many startups actually succeed?
The chances of it working or not working depends on the people and the project and how well they execute it.
It depends on what kind of startups also you are running and how and the kind of like level of professionalism and, you know, work ethic you have in a startup.
Startup bubble is called a bubble because it bursts. So it's just a matter of time.
There's a startup that provides people who will stand in bank queues for you, then they'll probably succeed.
My goal is, like, I actually really want to have I want to establish like a piano company, like a manufacturing company. In India, there are barely any like Indian piano companies.
The idea is to come up with a database which gives you a code, and along with the money that you've transferred to said NGO, they'll give you a code back through which you can live track where your money is being put and how it's being used.